Here we are at Tokyo Game Show 2024, looming it big. As you can tell, there's a lot of people here. We're estimating about 100,000 plus right now, just within the Makuhari Convention Center. We're heading back to our booth over in the smartphone mobile gaming area. And it's been really incredible so far. One of the things that's been really incredible that we're grateful for is the fact that you can't even be out here vlogging like that. Too many people. It's like a wall and wave of humans. One of the things we're super grateful for is the fact that we came with what is probably one of the smallest booths or smaller booths at the convention. But we've been small and mighty. We've been mooming it. We have had 10,000 people plus. I mean, tens of thousands of people stop by our booth. Everybody's saying kawaii. Everybody's mooming. Everybody loves it. And we're taking the time to speak to every single person because that's the way we do it. So let's go back to our booth and check out the rest of the game show. Our booth is over there. Right over there, you got Dragon Ball, you've got Konami, you've got PlayStation, you've got a bunch of incredible brands. You got Sega, and you got us. So you know it's good, but this is insane. Watch how many people are here. We're over there. We got to get all the way over there. Let's see how our booth's doing. Welcome to Moon World.
Yeah.